It's awful hard as well to get Latinx vaccinated as well. Why? They're worried that they'll be vaccinated and deported.
Stop calling Latinos Latinx, okay? We are not Latinx.
Latinx. Latinx. Latinx.
And I find it personally, as a Latino, I find it super offensive that you guys are willing to butcher our language just because you guys feel some type of way.
Latinx. Latinx. Latinx.
You guys don't like the fact that the Spanish language has gender pronouns. But at the end of the day, what the hell? That's our language. Why are you guys gonna... You guys always talk about, you know, oh, the white man this, white people are butchering cultures and stealing cultures. What the hell do you guys think you guys are doing when you guys take our language and spin it around to fit your emotional narratives?
Latinx. Latinx. Latinx.
I don't know. I've always had a big issue with this because it's mostly white liberals joining up with freaking emotional female Latinas that are willing to butcher our language and then have the audacity to talk shit, to talk bad shit about the white man here in the United States.
Latinx. Latinx. Latinx.
In Latino America, we don't call each other Latinx, all right? This is a made-up term made up by liberals here in the United States. That is made by liberals here in the United States. It has nothing to do with actually being Latino. That is some American bullshit butchering of our language. And it's not the white man that's doing it. It's this dumb leftist. Okay?
Latinx. 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 Latinx.